of winemaking, and we make a big effort to select the right oak for the wine. I'm one of the very few winemakers that actually go to France every year and select the trees straight out of the forest, and then we have coopers make them specifically for the wine. Because for the Basils Farm products, all their wines are put into specific oak. 1, 2, and 3 year old, as well as a significant amount of new wine. Oak comes from different forests, including Tronçais and Jupy, which are the two of the most famous forests for oak in France.